Hi, here in this given problem, the problem is based upon the concept that when